Former presidential candidate and journalist Hamdeen Sabahi attends a protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency people gather to protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency people gather to protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency people gather to protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency Egyptian journalists staged a protest on Thursday evening in front of the Journalists' Syndicate in Cairo, objecting to U.S. President Donald Trump's decision to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel and move the U.S. embassy from Tel Aviv. A number of public figures took part in the protest, including former presidential candidate Hamdeen Sabahi, human rights activist Tariq Alawadi, as well as representatives of the Kefaya movement, the April 6 youth movement, and Al-Dastur. The protesters demanded authorities sever ties with the Zionist entity, expel the Israeli ambassador in Cairo, and close the Israeli embassy. Condemning Arab governments, the protesters chanted, "Arab leaders are cowards, either resistance or treachery, and down with every collaborator." Read: Egypt Minister calls for opening Arab embassies in Palestine's Jerusalem in a bold move. They criticized Egyptian President Abdel Fattah el-Sisi's response to Trump's decision, saying, "Sorry Palestine, we are governed by a Zionist." Police forces cordoned off the protesters using iron barricades, while riot police were positioned nearby to ensure the demonstration did not spread. Amr Bader, member of the Journalists' Syndicate, described the American decision and said he doesn't not expect it to be followed through. In the first official call to boycott US products, the Journalists' Syndicate issued a statement which condemned Trump's decision and called on all Egyptians to boycott American goods. Follow our live blog Jerusalem Watch. While the international community has almost unanimously disagreed with Donald Trump's announcement, reports suggest that the announcement was done with the pre-agreement of Egypt and Saudi Arabia, with the Saudi Arabia going as far as, allegedly, stating to the Palestinian president to accept the village on the outskirts of Jerusalem as the alternative Palestinian capital. Since the announcement, Saudi Arabia's royal court has sent notices to the nation's media outlets to limit the airtime given to protests against Trump's announcement. Emboldened by Trump's announcement, Israeli Housing Minister Yoav Gallant decided on Friday to promote a plan to build 14,000 new settlement units in the occupied Jerusalem. Read: Makkah and Medina Imam silent on Jerusalem in Friday sermons. People gather to protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency people gather to protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency Egyptian protesters shout slogans as they stage a protest against U.S. President Donald Trump's announcement to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, after Friday prayer at Al-Azhar Mosque in Cairo, Egypt on December 8, 2017. Stringer Anadolu agency Egyptian protesters shout slogans as they stage a protest against U.S. President Donald Trump's announcement to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, after Friday prayer at Al-Azhar Mosque in Cairo, Egypt on December 8, 2017. Stringer Anadolu agency people gather to protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency people gather to protest against the U.S. President Donald Trump's recognition of Jerusalem as Israel's capital, in front of headquarters of the Journalists' Union in Cairo, Egypt on December 7, 2017. Mohamed el Raai Anadolu agency Egyptian protesters shout slogans as they stage a protest against U.S. President Donald Trump's announcement to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel, after Friday prayer at Al-Azhar Mosque in Cairo, Egypt on December 8, 2017. Stringer Anadolu agency. Egyptian protesters shout slogans as they stage a protest against U.S. President Donald Trump's announcement to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. After Friday prayer at Al-Azhar Mosque in Cairo, Egypt on December 8, 2017. Stringer Anadolu agency. Egyptian protesters shout slogans as they stage a protest against U.S. President Donald Trump's announcement to recognize Jerusalem as the capital of Israel. After Friday prayer at Al-Azhar Mosque in Cairo, Egypt on December 8, 2017. Stringer Anadolu agency.